So for those of you who didn't know, I'm actually here in Riga, Latvia, on an internship through ROTC. I am interning at NATO. They actually have a STRATCOMM Center of Excellence, which is where I'm interning because I'm a communications and journalism major. So I'm learning all of the ins and outs of event planning and social media networking and basically being the face of NATO. So today was my first day. I got right to work. They gave me these biographies to put. So basically, they're having this huge conference with all these special speakers, all about how we're counteracting Russia's manipulative. So for those of you who didn't know, Russia is very big on manipulative information warfare. So they're putting out stories. So they're basically putting out stories that aren't real just to gain support from other nations to turn them against the alliance that is NATO and all of the countries that belong to it. So where I come in is I'm basically learning how we are countering their attacks. When I say we, I mean NATO and all the countries that belong to it. So the reason why I was able to come here is because first I am a communications and journalism major, and I had to also take a NATO course just to qualify. I am going to be here for approximately a month in my internship, and I am very excited because I love everything that I'm doing so far. So yes, I am staying in my own little like apartment. Very cute, very comfortable, very affordable. One of the great things about Europe is the euros go very far, so I can buy groceries and all that. Another great thing is that everything is within walking distance pretty much, and if not, they have public transportation that's fairly cheap as well. So that's my outfit that I wore today for my first day of my internship. Kind of thing. Currently, one of the things that I am looking for is for an umbrella I have to buy and a gym because it's constantly raining here and I obviously have to stay in shape. So yeah, that's my vlog for today. I hope you liked it. I will keep you guys updated. I'm loving it so far, so wish me luck. One more thing that I forgot to mention was that they literally do not allow us to take any phones inside the building that I work at because of security reasons, and they even have made me like a badge to make sure that I am who I am, and they even want my passport and my driver's license information, all this good stuff. So what that means is that I'm not gonna be able to like show you inside of where I work. So it kind of stinks, but I can always tell you guys about it. It's a fairly small building for security reasons. They just like to manage it. So yeah, but I can show you guys when I go for my lunch break, which is beautiful, the buildings all around, and I will be sure to do that. Keep watching.